The CDC is planting seeds of disgust. They tweeted this. Let's go right to the photo. They said, in order to raise awareness of Lyme disease, they said, ticks can be the size of a poppy seed. Can you spot all 5 ticks in this photo? Learn how to prevent tick bites. And apparently there are 5 ticks on that thing.
Sure.
People found that utterly disgusting, rightly so. They said, in response, here's some tweets. Matthew Martin says, ugh, I'll never be able to eat a poppy seed again. And there was 300, another one was my favorite. Potlucks at the CDC must be a hoot. And then the response from the CDC was, sorry, we ticked some of you off. Oh, you cheeky bastards. Don't let a tick bite ruin your summer. Protect yourself. So amazing. What'd you guys think of this?
Sorry, not sorry. I mean, they got their point across.
So right.
They really did. People paid attention. I'd call this effective communication.
Even though we're not in an area where there is the ability to, we're not, right? To get ticks.
Yeah, you can get ticks.
You can get ticks anywhere.
Anywhere, yeah, LA.
I thought there were a number of counties. Oh my God.
There are 50% of counties. I don't know if it's LA County, but I'm from Ventura County, and they used to warn us about Lyme disease, taking your dogs for a hike, getting them all the time.
Dang, okay, so I guess I have to renew my morbid fear of ticks. I do have one ever since the real world Seattle
I know exactly who you're talking about. She went to Georgetown the same time my brother did.
Yeah, so she had Lyme disease. And you watched her whole Lyme disease journey and then somebody just questioning whether the fact she was sick or diseased. And so from that moment on, I've been like inspecting all my surroundings.
Great real world Seattle reference. That was like season 3 or something.
No, it was a little later than that.
Was it?
Yeah. No. Yeah. So thank you for that. And actually most people, they say they get like 30,000 cases of ticks, Lyme disease a year. And it's actually closer to 300,000. So yeah, they did get their point across.
Do you have any further thoughts on Lyme disease? Is that what you're scared of getting?
I've never had Lyme disease. I don't have personal experience with it, but I'm okay with eating poppy seeds again. I'm not weak.
Good for you. They said May to July to deliver on this promise of raise awareness in addition to the diagnosis facts. May to July is Lyme disease tick season. People are out hiking, dogs, and you know, your dog can have a tick like that. It's on muffins, apparently, according to them. Ticks in half of all US counties, and it can lead to arthritis, heart problems, and neurodegenerative diseases. So get yourself checked out. And be extra safe. See, CDC, we're doing our part to raise awareness about Lyme disease.
2 easy ways to follow the Young Turks. 1 is hit the subscribe button down below. Then you're a TYT subscriber. And 2nd is ring the bell. And when you do that on YouTube, you're notified of our videos.